So Resend is growing a lot. There are more than 200,000 users and they're sending millions of emails every single day. We want to keep investing even more on infrastructure, uptime, performance, and scalability overall.
This whole space seems like it's ripe for disruption. So I've got to ask, what is next? Hey folks, my name is Addy Osmani. I'm an engineering lead at Google. And with me today is Zeno Rocha, the founder and CEO of Resend. You and I have known each other a very long time. We've known each other about 15 years or so. Mm-hmm. Software engineering has evolved a lot in that time. Mm-hmm. How do you feel it's changed?
So many things. I feel like the web is a completely different place than when we started, right? You know, in the past, when you were to build a website, you had to create all these different versions. So it renders the same on IE6 and Opera and Firefox. And developer tools also changed a lot. You know, Chrome Dev Tools is amazing. It gets better every single day. We have new paradigms like serverless and all these new libraries and frameworks that makes our life so much easier, like React and Tailwind and Next.js. But, you know, email is still a very complicated space. Things are still a little bit stagnant on the email world. And, you know, like to create an email and render the same email on Outlook and Gmail, it's still very complicated. And even with the new email clients, like Superhuman and Hey. So, yeah, this is a big problem still. And there's a market shift happening. You know, we have AI agents and all these apps that can create much better content with LLMs at scale. So there's a lot happening there. And there's also a different need for brands to create emails that really resonates their brand across all the different touch points.
Absolutely. So React has reduced the friction for people building apps on the web. It's very component focused. What is React Email?
Yeah, so React Email is this open source project we created back in 2022. And the whole idea was, how can we bring all this modern tech from the web to the email world? And React Email is now a project that has more than 1 million monthly downloads on NPM. There are over 14,000 GitHub stars. I just wanted to say thanks to all the 132 contributors who made React Email what it is.
This whole space seems like it's ripe for disruption. Where does Resend fit in?
Resend is an email platform for developers. It's the best way to reach humans instead of the spam folder. We have APIs and SDKs to make the life of technical users better so they can integrate emails into their apps faster. And we also have a no-code editor for non-technical users to send marketing emails easily. You know, I've been working with email for a long time, and at my previous job, I felt that pain of sending emails and having them land on spam and promotional tab. And, you know, I've been obsessed with solving that problem since then. So that's why we created Resend, you know, to really look at this market from a different angle and try to create something better.
Well, it's obvious you're very passionate about this problem space. And I believe that you've got an announcement to share with us today. What is the announcement?
Yeah, so Resend is growing a lot. You know, there are more than 200,000 users on the product. And they're sending millions of emails every single day. We have startups like Mintlify and Brain Trust using Resend, but also huge brands like Warner Brothers and Decathlon. So we feel like developers are uniquely positioned to adopt these email tools early on in the process. And Resend can be the tool for that. So yeah, it's just really exciting. The opportunity is huge. And that's why we decided to raise a Series A of $18 million with Andreessen Horowitz.
That's incredible. So you probably had a number of options on the investor front. Why Andreessen Horowitz?
Yeah, we've been fortunate enough, you know, to have a lot of traction and a lot of folks reaching out to us since the Y Combinator days. And, you know, We found Andreessen's, and we've been working with Yoko Lee, Jennifer Lee, and Martin Casado from their team, and chatting about the future for the past few months. and they are like, you know, one of the best brands when you think about like companies that they helped build, you know, Slack, Airbnb, Clerk, Figma, you know, there's so many others. And we want Resend to be one of those too. You know, so we're partnering with them. And, you know, I had a chance to meet with Ben Horowitz, one of the co-founders of the firm. And you can definitely see that they are different. On top of that, we're bringing existing investors like Alana from Basecase and also Y Combinator to join the round.
That is super exciting. So I've got to ask, what is next?
Man, there's a lot that we want to build, but a lot will remain the same too. Most people don't know that, but Resend is a remote team of only 9 people. And I feel like that's one of the reasons why we're able to ship fast, because we're a small team that can deliver. So we're going to focus on 4 different areas. So the first one is reliability. The second one is support. The third one is open source. And the fourth one is product. So let's talk about reliability first. You know, we want to keep investing even more on infrastructure, uptime, performance, and scalability overall. When it comes to support, that's an area that it's super close to my heart. I feel like open source is this thing where you can truly help developers to succeed in the platform.
Yeah, I mean, open source is part of your blood. You've been doing it for such a long time.
Yeah, right. And with support, what's tricky is that most companies see support as this cost center, this group of people that are just there to solve issues, or maybe it's an expensive add-on that you sell to enterprise customers. And we feel like that's the opposite, you know, like we want to create this organization that's truly there to help folks, regardless if they're paying a lot of money or not, and, you know, focus a lot of educational content and use this org not only to just help retain customers, but also grow. So there's a lot that we want to keep doing there. And on the open source front, you know, we've been doing open source forever. So we're going to keep doing that.
Super important.
So, yep. You know, keep investing on React, email, and other projects that we have in mind. And then for the product side, there's a lot of cool features that we want to ship for sure. You know, just recently we shipped the ability to schedule emails using natural language.
That's amazing.
Via the API. So that's cool. We shipped deliverability insights, so you can have, you know, just tips and best practices on how to improve your emails. And looking to the future, we want to be able to not only send, but also receive emails. So there's definitely a lot happening in that space. And yeah, super excited to keep shipping.
That's truly exciting. Mm-hmm. So was it reliability, support, open source, and product?
Yep.
I'm stoked. What, you know, do you have any parting thoughts for folks?
Yeah, I feel like this is a truly like a special time to build software overall. And this team, you know, I'm super proud because I feel like they get it. They know what it takes. And what we want to do is not just meet the bar of the industry. We want to raise the bar for not only for ourselves, but for everybody else. So we want to keep shipping software at high quality. And yeah, I'm super excited to build this journey with all of you. So if you want to follow along and come on this journey with us, you can sign up at resend.com and start sending emails in a few seconds.
Amazing. So be sure to join us on this journey. Check out Resend. And it's been so great chatting with you, Zeno. I'm wishing you the very best on the rest of this journey.
Thanks so much, Addy.